In today's video, we're gonna show the difference between Lost Artistry Lashes, short, mid, and long stem fans. So how we're gonna catch the true difference between them is by using the exact same model and the exact same mapping for three different sets. Set one will be done with all short stem, set two with all mid, and set three with all long stem fans. Before I dive into the set and the before and afters, I just want to run you through exactly what I used to achieve this set and let you know that all products are going to be the exact same. The only difference is going to be the fans that we use. So for the lengths for my model Alexis today, I'm going to use lengths 8 to 13 millimeters in a CC curl and a D curl mix. And we're going to do a doll eye for her. And of course, I'm gonna start every service with a quick Scentsy bath, a Bond-Aid as primer, and then I'm gonna go through my set using Quickie Glue and our Gold Member tweezers for volume, or Profan. It's my personal favorite for Profan application. And throughout the set, I'll use our Gluberator, which I'm going to use to shake the glue first and then use for a fan during the service. Afterwards, I'm gonna finish strong with our Super Bonder and then a quick Nano Mist just to cool her eyes afterwards. I hope you enjoy the sets and I hope this really helps you decide exactly which fan most of your clients will love, or maybe you'll wanna mix them all together. You can really get creative here and have fun with it.